every time I put my M1 in the Diamondback Hammer holster,